Scotland. In this moment, there is a tornado devastating the capital city, Dublin, killing thousands of people and leaving hundreds of homes without electricity. Now, we are going to connect with Martin, who is in Ireland.
Hello, Jordan. I have behind me Henderson Tornado, which is devastating Dublin, the capital city. The wind of Dublin is arriving at 180 kilometers per hour.
Oh, so it's an extremely dangerous tornado. Be careful. When it all started, and how many people is actually disappeared, and how many died or injured?
If everything started 2 days ago, it came from the north. A victim told us, who had escaped from the zone, told us that it was like a hell. His men and his daughter are actually disappeared. Actually, around 5,000 people are disappeared, 2,000 injured, and we don't know exactly how many people died.
So, what are the authorities doing about it? Because if it continues this trajectory, it will arrive to Castle.
Right now, the government can't do anything because the tornado is huge. But Ireland government are searching for victims and creating safe shelters for people.
But did the weather forecast predict this disaster?
No, anyone expected it. It was a terrible surprise.
Okay, thank you, Martin, for the information, and I wish good luck to